So if you want to travel out of Nigeria, like, you can do anything that you just want to leave Nigeria. Just know you don't have to pay a dime. You will get a free visa to Afghanistan. You understand what I mean? And talking about visa, here's what someone said about Nigerians in Canada. She says some Nigerians in Canada need deliverance from "I suffer, so you must suffer too" syndrome. It's not too late to change. No need to be tightening everything to your chest. There is no award for best in suffering or hardship. I know it's common among Nigeria. Any little thing, man, I don't suffer. Most of, especially those who have traveled abroad, they always try to remember the sufferness they have gone through while in Nigeria, even while in abroad. So because of that, they want anyone who is coming over to also pass through that the same path. And let's talk about one of the most interesting topic in this video, and that is a Rudeboy and his wife, who recently just separated. So the news came out yesterday, really, really shocking. And we are still trying as much as possible to analyze what may have gone wrong. Because this woman, was with Rudeboy, psqure Rudeboy, even before fame. Even before psqure, even Paul Okoye dream of people becoming a musician, this girl was there. So it's not as if we call her a gold digger. No, she's not a gold digger. Despite the quarrel between their family and so much more, being the wives have been accused of separating psqure, this girl, this woman was still there. So what actually went wrong? I don't want to believe it's cheating. Cheating cannot make Paul Okoye and Anita to break up. I don't want to believe it's smoking or drugs, because of course Paul Okoye takes Igbo a lot, and I'm sorry, it's not a lot though, but we already know he smokes. So what is it? Is it that he was abusive? I don't think so as well. Is it that he was emotionally abusive in a way that he always talked down on the woman, like something like, oh, him talking down on his wife, like I made you who you are. I gave you this fancy life. I am the one paying the bills. Always pointing that to that woman. Or did Paul Okoye got any girl pregnant? No, I'm still trying to wrap my head around.